Hey everybody, ScatmanRule13 back with more Let's Play Tony Hawk's Underground. In the last episode we sort of did some stuff and did a couple of goals related to setting up the demo. And you might have noticed, but I picked out a new board because the other one was all scratched up. And we have all the boards we want for free, so that's kind of cool, isn't it? Boy. Oh wow, I have to turn off my chat audio and echo out the wazoo. Alright, yeah, we impressed the snot nose and all that stuff. So, I'm not sure where to go now. Let's go over here? Nope. Alright, go to the old view goals menu. This is a very helpful thing. Oh, there we are. Kids love those free stickers. There we are.
No way!
Alright, more stickers! Oh. And 19.
It's demo time! Time for you guys to get out there and earn your key.
Awesome.
Anyway, if you're
alright, deal with the snot nose then. Alright, we're gonna. Alright, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay. It's not really a matter, I suppose. Man. Alright, let's get that nose blunt slide out of the way. This is bothering me. Thanks to Highbar. Let's get those four nose grinds out of the way that they want us to do. And 50-50, or 5-0 rather, my bad. Little nose grind. Oh dear. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we are. Thank God for the combo, right?
Hi there. We're from the local paper, the Daily Clueless.
Alright. Some simple. Ah, crap. Fail. Restart. It's enough failure. I'm done with the failing. And lip trick. Our old friend the lip trick. Oh, Jesus. You know what? No, I'm not messing up. I am perfection. That's better. Ah, alright, only you know that can deal with that. Good old 540 flip. I'm a fan of that, actually. It's growing on me. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. We only needed 10,000 more points.
Hey Ripper, my buddies refused to.
All right. We'll do the Russian boneless for this little snot nose. All right, and Russian boneless.
You guys rule. Guess we'll have to come up with two more tickets for the team trip. Hey, get packed, you guys. You're going to Hawaii.
Yeah, Hawaii. Cutscene time.
Can you believe it? Hawaii. You must be stoked. The team usually doesn't bring hams on a trip this big.
Man, those sketches are awesome. Did you draw them?
Nah, some artist did. They're the graphics for my new pro model.
Hey, how long were you on the team before you turned pro?
About a year. I just threw down a couple hammers for the last video, and the response was so crazy, they gave me a pro board. Who knows? Do the same, maybe they'll turn you pro in a few years.
Yeah, Hawaii. Fun. Actually, it's pretty fun. I don't have really any problems with this area.
All right, you rats, here's the deal. We paid for your trip to Hawaii. Getting sick footage is your job. Bomb around and find some interesting spots. Then we're gonna premiere our video in Vancouver at the Slam City Jam. So don't half-ass it! We hook up in 3 days.
Awesome. We don't need to save. Let's get laid.
Nothing says a look.
Alright, let's collect some lays. There's one up here. There we are. I'm just glad we don't have to get all these in a combo. That'd be annoying. Let's go over here. There we are. There's another. I want to say the last one's going to be over here in the wallows. Just transfer into here. Check. Of course not. Retry. Never mind. It's just hard. I'm just not sure where the lays are. Really just should turn the camera around before. Yep. I knew there wasn't one over there. I'm sure I would have picked it up. Alright. Ah! Dang it. Alright, let's grind this. Hop up here. Just run around for another 20 seconds trying to find this last friggin' lay. Donde esta? I don't think I've ever actually done this one before. So, let's go to view goals. We just wasted enough time on that. Let's do wedding guests. This one's fun.
There are lots.
We get to ruin some wedding photos. I think the next one's over here. Yep. Another. Alright. And the last one I think is in here. Is it not? I feel like it is. Clearly not, though. Aha, here they are. I knew they were around here somewhere. A spine! Because why not? Let's get our special move for this area. Rodney Mullen should be around. Ah, there we are. There's Rodney.
Hey, first big trip.
Alright. We have to do his special grind. It's very, very much, what do you call it? Rodney Mullen-y. You know, it feels very much like something he would do, like if you watch his videos. That's not the trick. Seven, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five. Ah. Every time we do that gap, we have to do it again. That's stupid. 12. Wow, what am I doing? 1. Yep, now we have Cook's Dark Slide. So, let's talk to the Photog now.
Our team video can always use some good footage of this.
Alright, now we just gotta bust some pineapple stands. I missed one of them already. Get it now. Let's go this way. I think there's, yep, there's one. And I think the last one's out on the beach. Or right here. Yay! Death to pineapples.
Whee!
Oh, this one's kind of tricky, but whatever.
Get the letters that spell out Hananui, the Hawaiian word for difficult.
Pretty much all in one combo, so. There we are.
I figured out a way to drain this pool. First wall plant the venom.
Alright, that's one. That's two. And that's three.
Here it comes.
There's old bacon bits again. What's he doing in Hawaii? What are we... Damn it, Will. Do what you're told. From up here...
Close for decontamination.
Sweet.
Sup? Check out this clip from Wallows.
Whoa. And that's some heavy footage.
What you got going?
I have some secret spot I just found. It's pretty gnarly. I'm gonna shoot it later today.
That's cool. Give me a ring if you need help shooting it. It'd be like old days.
Alright, so in the next episode, we're gonna find the ultimate spot, so I'll see you guys then.